Yo.
Yeah, see? The Rotten Vale is way, way down the Coral Highland. Seems we have to hunt that cute bat-like creature.
Want to get going?
Balloons, the sky, all of this is amazing.
Be careful.
Let's take this.
Oh yeah.
Just because we can. Okay, let's see which way to go. We found Legiana footprints, which isn't the monster we need. I've been fighting Legiana in the expeditions, and this was a very cool fight. I expect we have to fight it in story mode after this quest. Okay, let's just see what this moveset is. With his main weapon, used to destroy and stop the fire. Thank you. look sharp and ready. What I wanted to do. Oh, that's clever. He's using wind in order to stun me. And while I'm stunned, he's trying to slap me with his tail. He feels a very vulnerable. I think I'm going to try to capture him. And he's angry again. I really like the animation when he's getting angry and is flipping. How did that still hit? dressing up. Stop trampling over me. Trying to get the red extract. Okay. Where is he? I'm really not paying enough attention to his moveset. Found you. Can you leave? Of course. When he's down, I'm out of extract. Thank you. might have a problem here. To be honest, he's a bit annoying to fight, and I'm just very, very, very sloppy in this fight. I might just try out something like bowguns or bows. This. Look at this, he's so cute. Does this mean he's kept you ready? Let's try combine. Well, to be honest, that could have gone a lot better. I'm sorry for my really sloppy hunt this time. But to be honest, it doesn't really have a lot of health. I mean, I was much more flailing around, more than hitting him, but still. Let's see, a skill, shell, belt, webbing, skill. Ooh, we went hunter rank up. That's a surprise.